It's not often we get to commentate on a team's very first professional game, Stuart.
Yeah, what a great occasion. We just don't know what to expect, do we? Will the players gel? Are the players good enough? Is the squad well balanced? The manager will certainly have his work cut out over the next few matches.
Well, it has come to nothing. And he cuts in from the wing. And he was eager to have a go, but it didn't work out for him. And here's how Sporting will line up. Jesus Navas plays with Lucadinha in the fullback positions. Ousmane Dembele plays with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And lining up as the last striker is Eden Hazard. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Alexandra
Can he finish it here?
Over it comes.
Did everything right, barring a couple of inches.
Now they've lost possession of the ball. Full conviction in the challenge. Dembele. With acres of space out wide. Oh, goalkeeper blunder! Well, they managed to get away with this in the end, Stuart.
Yeah, he's recovered it well, but that was a really poor mistake to start with.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from the throw-in. Found a pocket of space. Needs an accurate cross. Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second on soon. He's been brilliant today.
And a free kick awarded by the referee. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
To run at them, but really sticking to their task defensively. And a bad pass it was. Following them effectively. This looks threatening. Oh, it almost did the trick for them. Great defending. Giving the ball away in that position. Well, couldn't keep it. A creative look about this. And clears the danger. High pressing at its best. Eden Hazard. Molina. It's a penalty. Just what they wanted to avoid, given the scoreline. And there we have it. The referee deciding that a sending off was called for.
And I think he's right. We had no choice but to send him off there.
A chance to extend the lead.
Well, a few inches inside, and we've been saying it's the perfect penalty. He has to hit the target, though.
It's still being done well to regain control of the ball. to the opposition. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. He's in here.
Well, they broke with such pace and intent. Fantastic move. Just couldn't quite cap it off.
Well, getting close to the half-time break, and the visitors find themselves behind. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far. They haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes. If they can get the ball into the front areas that little bit quicker, I think they'll get back into this.
And Sporting with the ball again. Through, but it didn't end well for him.
Well, in those situations, you have to make a few decisions. Unfortunately, he's made the wrong one.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, that was a gilt-edged opportunity for the equaliser.
Well, I'm not sure how he's missed the target from there. That's a poor effort.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. He couldn't quite get himself back on side, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
And since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. Can he put it away? And they survived the attack. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Promising looking ball. But how well he did to cut that one out. And a poor ball. To read it, to get there, and did. Vinicius Junior. Comes and the keeper has possession of it. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Marino. High quality defending. Can they hit on the break? Oh, what an opportunity.
And unable to keep the ball.
Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance?
I just couldn't play that decisive ball.
And the tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially.
Well, it is a yellow card, and the referee having a word. Well, if they're not careful, they're going to lose a couple more players here. They've completely lost their discipline. They're out of control at the moment.
Intercepted it. This looks more than decent. Still alive. Molina. Promising possession, Mace. Rafinha. 20 minutes remaining. And the emphasis is on creativity.
Is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitor, Stuart.
Well, there's been a real lack of energy right from the start of the game. Certainly.
That's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger.
So making the substitution now. And over it comes.
Delivery to the box couldn't have been any better, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Well, the action underway once more. Is it a question of how many for Sporting today?
A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given.
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card.
Well, that's not how they rehearsed it on the training ground.
Yeah, and I'm not sure what was going through his mind there. That was a poor decision to shoot from that distance.
Needs to get rid of that fast.
Ake.
That's how to dispossess your opponent. Werner, extremely sloppy in possession. This might be ideal for the counter. And he's made headway. And won the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, penalty and a sending off, and he was spot on with his challenge.
Forced error, you've got to say. Aubameyang. And simply to the keeper. Worked superbly to take back possession. And totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes.
Through the opposition. They were second best every facet of the game. They need to do a lot of improving before the next time out.
VAR for your information. Van Rent.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Cadlets. Morozov. And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Ali. No nonsense clearance. Run it well. It did look on for them, but not to be. Cut out. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. He cuts it back. And to close down the short. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Can they put it away? And he stumped it out of there without much fuss. What a pass that lacks quality. Has restarted 1-0 here. Saint Miranda with it. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Good use of advantage. Surely! Just can't get it past him. Just not looking confident in possession. And the ball away. Vavrzyniak. And all the way through to the keeper. This time it's Miranda. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. And trying to take the time, but not enough care on the ball. Second goal for them here.
Morozov. And the perfect position to bring it. Eriksson. On the line, that final pass you just feel. It's with Cardoso. Chetin. Poor attempt at a pass, really. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. And a good tackle. He's in position. And we need to get tighter here.
For a moment there, he must have thought that was in. He struck it so cleanly.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. He read it well defensively. It's with Cardoso. Morozov. Saint. Just cutting off the supply. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Cardoso. Cabinets. Comes to attack, he's in width. promising. High quality defending. Yilmaz, and the attack looks promising. But they dealt with the threat caused. Intercepting it intelligently. Miranda with it. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Defensive resilience to shut them down. A glorious chance. Into the box, making sure nothing untoward happened.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
Creative look about this. Well, he's lost it. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Saint, Bianchi, the pass could do damage, Bengtsson, and space to cross it, not the best clearance, shot attempted, using his body to good effect, body in the way again. Convincing defensively. And a good tackle. That's eyes for goal. Well, credit to him for trying it. Didn't miss by much. And taking it away. Could be a chance to break here. The final 5 minutes. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball?
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.